Hi, this is Rochelle, and my husband and I are on our flight home to Southern California. A lot of you want to know how to take off a wig when you're on a flight so that you can sleep without it. And here's how you do it. Take your wig off by holding the front and the back of your cap and do it like this. Always remember to turn your wig inside out. Get ready for sleeping. Sunglasses, earplugs, and of course, a nice warm blanket. See you in LA.